Yeah! Stand back, sweet cheeks. I'll take care of this.
Go!
Oi, those wackos almost made euros out of it.
Well, maybe if you weren't trying to show off.
Who asked you, kid? You'll understand more when you're older.
And stronger. Strong enough to be a hero.
You think being strong is the same as being a hero?
Sure, mostly. Look how strong Terra is, and he's champion.
Terra.
So, sugar cakes. You got any plans for later? You know, I trained a few heroes in my time. Maybe I could recite you a little epic poetry.
Do you really know Terra?
Of course I do. He's the local hero everybody's going gaga for. Oh, now I get it. You're one of his fans. Everywhere I go, it's Terra this, Terra that. More like Terra Bull.
Oh, no. You see, I just want to track him down.
Yeah. Tell me about it, sister. You and the rest of Greece. Kid shows up out of nowhere, goes and wins the first games he ever enters, dazzling the whole town, and then the Nudnik up and vanishes.
Everybody says Terra's the real thing, a true hero. I can't wait till I'm that tough.
Right. He's so tough he turned the last Shlemiel who faced him into a raving Yahoo.
Come on, Phil, be nice.
So you're telling me he isn't here?
Whoa, not so fast. He may not be here right now, but you never know. He could always decide he's gonna show up for the games.
Yeah, to defend his title.
And if you enter, there's always a chance you might run into him. I got an idea. I'll sign you up myself. And if you need a trainer, I'd be more than happy to put you through the ropes.
But Phil, I had to practically beg you to agree to train me.
Shh, pipe down, kid. You and she ain't got the same attributes, if you know what I mean.
You know, you're right. Please sign me up for the games. My name is Aqua. Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Now, let's start with a few basics.
Thanks, I won't need a trainer.
Ah, women. Never changes. So I suppose you still want me to go and get you signed up. Meet me in a vestibule when you're ready.
Yeah! Rush!